In this problem, I'm asked to evaluate 24 divided by the quantity 4 plus 2. If I follow my order of operations, PEMDAS, the first thing I'm going to attend to is items that are inside parentheses. So in this case, I'm going to start with an equal sign here. I'm going to rewrite 24 divided by, and then I'm going to simplify inside the parentheses, which gives me 6. Now I have a simple division problem. 24 divided by 6 equals 4.